and this is my mummy, and I'm gonna write a poem about my mom and my life.
What's your name?
Rocco. My name's Rocco, and this is my mummy. And what's your name?
Felicity Fox.
Felicity Fox, and she's working really hard on poems.
What are you gonna tell the world?
World. I just wanted to say that some people don't have homes, and that's what I'm gonna explain about. Talk about.
Yeah.
With my mum. So that's a talk about it.
Okay. Well.
So some part of the world do not have any homes.
I know, it's sad.
You know?
It's my turn. I know, it's very sad, and we're very lucky that we have a home, don't we?
Mm-hmm.
We all must help each other and share.
And here's some of the laws of the rules. We never raise our hands or feet.
Nope.
Or we never call people names.
Nope, never call people names.
And you never annoy anyone.
What else?
Just to explain, I'm about to go to bed, but just now I'm gonna play the PlayStation after. And then after that, I'm gonna go to my bed. And then tomorrow, I'm gonna go to my mass with my mum.
Have fun.
And then what we're going to do?
We say bye, world.
Bye, world. Night, night. Tomorrow.
Click on the button.
Poo-poos.